Well, Sierra Gorda is the most ecodiverse protected area in Mexico. So it goes from desert, 65 million years old desert. Then you climb up the Sierra and we have conifer forests with even Douglas firs and aspens, just like the Rocky Mountains. You go down, then we have 34 oak species, the dry tropical forest, riparian forest. And around here is mostly pine oak forest and cloud forests. And I have to confess, I'm a big fan of cloud forests and its main target to protect around here. They have this misty, ethereal condition. They are special forests, not any kind of forest. Also because there are a lot of endemic species around there, and they are so rare and threatened, not just because human mess, also climate change. So the best way to protect this forest is to take off human pressure. So the Sierra Gorda was decreed as a federal protected area, as a biosphere reserve, back in 1997 by President Zedillo. We asked for this status of protection, and that means that officially 32% of the state of Querétaro is protected, a nice tract of the eastern Sierra Madre. And among this big surface decreed as a reserve, we have 11 core areas, which are officially protected because they're biological wealth, but in the practice, logging is happening in that area. Some of the nature reserve we have purchased with the support of the Wildland Trust are inside the core areas of the reserve. So that's why you ensure real conservation and not compensation.